This year I wanted to share a little bit more of my life with you guys. I wanted to put together a little January recap, and I know I'm very late on this whole recap thing. Please forgive me. I've grouped January into travel, tutorials, and other things, so I'll update you now on all the things that happened in January. First off, there was a bit of a rough beginning. As I was leaving Calgary Airport from visiting my family, a small incident happened where I think it's very hard for me to leave my family. My mind isn't exactly in the right place. I'm distracted and a bit sad. What happened was I forgot that I had unzipped my drag carry-on, and when I pulled it off the conveyor, I just hoisted it off like as if it was zipped up. It was not. And so everything that was inside, since it was unzipped, went spilling all the way across security, just psh, everywhere. It was really embarrassing, and like my underwear, my socks, people were like, and then they were helping me put my things back together into my bag. But as we were doing that, someone was like, "Your camera!" I picked up my DSLR, opened the cap, and while everyone's looking down over my shoulder, I'm crouched on the ground opening this up. It was just, blink, 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 blink. Because the glass had shattered, and I was like, what? Like, how did this happen? The lens is not cheap, and it was a gift from Dad. So if you saw my face while I was walking to my gate, it was just, I got there and I calmed down and I thought about it some more and I was like, okay, let's take a look at the damage. So I opened it again and I was like, hold on, I think actually it's only the UV filter that's cracked and not the actual lens. And yes, that was true. If this is any lesson for any of you guys that own lenses, do get UV filters. Not just because UV is nice to block out, but because it will protect your lens, it will shatter in your lens's place, it will sacrifice itself for your lens's safety. Now I just have to get the UV filter replaced and not the whole lens, which is amazing. But I was leaving Calgary to go on my way to Ottawa. Ottawa is Canada's capital city. I went there to go see my roommate. We had a very, very tame New Year's. Chamomile tea and couches is how it went.
Okay, here we go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Just do it! Do it!
He never got it!
Countdown again!
If you're wondering why there weren't a lot of tutorials in January, it was because I did travel a lot. The weekend afterwards, I was in New York, so I did put up a New York vlog for you. I went there with Billy. A couple of our friends tagged along too, but most of the time was Billy and I together, since the other friends have their own schedules and stuff to do as well. In local Toronto, one of the weekends, I checked out a really cute place. It was a nail bar, but it also did hair, but it also had like full service bar, as in drinks, and coffee. If you want to see some of the things that were shot, they are on my Tumblr with wendy.tumblr.com. And then through work, I got to get a trip back to Calgary, which was perfect because it was actually really close to my dad's birthday. I surprised my dad.
Hi! 不是啊.
Oh! Oh my goodness!
Hi, Daddy.
Your papa surprised me.
Yeah, just gave me surprise.
Oh. Hey.
And then after the surprise, we went to go watch the orchestra perform, which was really cute as well. Some things are very precious and you did them a lot as kids, but as adults you sometimes forget to do them, like going to the orchestra. So nice. On to tutorials. I put up a tulle skirt and also a varsity jacket, so if you haven't seen either of those, please do check them out. I'm very proud of both of them because they were not easy projects, and I will keep trying to make them better and better for you this year. And things. So there's things I'm reading. I was reading Learn to Earn by Peter Lynch. It's all about personal investing, which is something that I'm trying to look more into now because the whole mantra of personal investing is start young. And then also I downloaded an app called She Reads Truth. It's a pretty cool app that goes through a whole bunch of Bible studies, plans for anyone who's interested. Many of you guys know that my faith is really, really important to me. There was one thing that really stood out to me this month, and it was, "Open my eyes that I may behold wonderful things from your law." This really stood out to me because a lot of times I think I read the Bible and it's not like getting to me. It just seems like mumbo jumbo and a lot of words or a lot of history, or it's not really hitting me. And it's really important to remember that we have to pray to even try to understand the Bible to begin with. I really liked that verse last month. In the realm of things that I'm doing, I guess the one thing I'm doing is I'm growing out my hair. You may have noticed the side shave is all gone. Slow progress, but I'll keep you guys posted. And if you want to know more about like tips on how I style my hair and stuff, let me know in the comments and I can share a couple of those. And things that I'm thinking about. Some people have started to message me asking me for help with prom dresses. And then I did some Googling and apparently the best time to buy a prom dress is January, which seems crazy early because I think prom is April to May. But if you're looking for a prom dress or you're even thinking about making one, I'm totally down to help. I guess you can tag me and stuff if you need help with anything, or you can use a hashtag like hashtag prom with Wendy. I can look it through all the stuff there, and if there's enough stuff, enough people asking for help, I can put together a video for you guys just going through some tips on how to make a really nice dress for yourself. So yeah, let's give that a try. Hashtag prom with Wendy, and I can give you some DIY tips for prom. That'll be it for today. As usual, you can look me up on Tumblr, you can look me up on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, on all those things I am at with Wendy. If you want to see more of these update videos, I'm happy to share more about what's going on in my life. Let me know in the comments, hit the like button or subscribe if you want to see all the other tutorials and vlogs that I have coming. I'll see you next week when I have a brand new video for you. Until the end, stay tuned and also know that I love you guys a lot. Thanks for watching. Bye. I am going to New York. Going to church. Woo. See you soon. It's recommended for you to have two shades of tulle. Mine underneath is a lot more on the darker side. This jacket is something I made last year.